Hey, what's up? It is Carmen. Welcome back to my channel. So, I know I've been gone for a minute. I do apologize. I've been just trying to make sure my real life is squared away. Okay, you know, these bills not going to stop. So, yeah, that's why I've been gone. But I'm back today with another type of video. This will be the first one I'm introducing to my channel, which is a clothing haul. But before we get into this video, I would like for you to make sure you subscribe, hit the notification bell so that you're notified whenever I upload the next video. This haul is just an athletic type of chill wear haul from the website Beige and Coco. If you're not aware of what Beige and Coco is, Beige and Coco is one of Drea Michelle's clothing lines. So she does have men's swim, she does have fine ass girls. But I decided to shop Beige and Coco because I don't really hear people talk about Beige and Coco, and I've loved Beige and Coco since the beginning. So, I decided, why not? I just wanted to be able to buy athletic wear, and not athletic wear like I can't work out in it, but I wanted to have cute, chill, like, gym clothes, but not really to go to the gym in. If that makes any kind of sense, it's okay, don't judge. Unfortunately, since I did place this order like a month ago, a lot of the items that I bought are not on the website anymore, so I will do my best as far as linking whatever is left on the website. With my order, it did come with this paper, which basically talks about return and exchange, and they don't offer money back refunds of any purchases, so make sure if you do want to shop on Beige and Coco, you are for sure that you want what you want, because if you need to return something or you want your money back, you only get the store credit. So the first thing that I did try on, since it is hoodie season again, is this really cute cropped short sleeve hoodie. And I really like this hoodie. The material is really great. I feel like because the material is so great, it's going to be great in the washer. And I really like that the hood is really big, because when I decide to put on a curly wig and I want to put my hood on, it's going to fit in there. Also, what I do like is that the edges of the hoodie on the sleeves and the bottom of the hoodie are raw, so they were just cut, and it's cute. It gives me a real cute vibe. I've actually already worn this hoodie to game night, and I wore it with some jeans, and it was really cute. So you can either wear it with the leggings to match, whichever you have, or you can wear it with jeans, and it'll be just as cute.
The second thing that I did
buy from Beige and Coco was the logo sweatshirt. So the one that I really wanted was in pink, but of course they were sold out. It's cool though, because black is my go-to color to wear because it's just slimming. And what I really liked about this hoodie was just the B and C on the front. I feel like the texture contrast was really nice. You can dress this hoodie or this sweatshirt up or down, and wear some sneakers or heels with it. That hoodie is definitely gonna be in my rotation because, like I said, hoodie season, sweatshirt season, long sleeves. We about to get it popping, okay? The third thing that I did get was an active sports bra. On the website, it does state items run loose. I probably could have gotten away with medium, but it is okay. So let's just say I wanted to get my boobs done.
Decided
that, you know, I mean, you gotta wear some sports bra, no bra. So I know that I will feel comfortable with this material, and it is poly spandex. And while it is still stretchy, it does give good support.
The next thing that
I did get were the active leggings. I also got a large in these leggings. I am a true large, so I was kind of nervous about buying these leggings simply because whenever I buy like leggings or pants online, I don't ever really know if they're really going to fit how I need them to fit. So I typically always have a measuring tape, and I'm you know, measuring my thighs, just making sure they will fit, because the girl got some thunder thighs. But with these leggings, I probably could have gotten away with the size medium and they still would have fit really, really well, but I'm not mad at the way these fit. These are definitely high waist leggings. I'm pretty sure these are my new favorite leggings out of all the ones that I do have. And what I really like about these leggings is the thick material, and they go all the way to the ankle. They even got a little ripply
stackage at the ankle, so they're not flooding. They're not just like meeting your ankles. Like your ankle is literally all the way covered up. So when you have on sneakers, it still looks cool. It don't look like, oh, she tried it. But it actually looks good. So I really like that. And also, I did just want to show that these are really stretchy. And since the material is so thick and they are just a little bit bigger, you won't be able to see through them. So shout out to Drea. These leggings are bomb. Lastly, is this active cat suit. Now, I don't know if I've ever felt so sexy in a cat suit, but when I tell you that this is probably gonna be, well,
is it my favorite? I don't know if it's my favorite, but I'm pretty sure I'm not wearing
none of this to the gym because it's also cute. Like, I understand activewear, whatever. I just want to be cute whenever I decide to put something on and go to brunch real quick, or like run to the store, or like hit up my girls, or like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, something real cute. So with this cat suit, I really like that it has like this detail between like the bra part and the legging. I actually got it on right now. It has this cute little keyhole area that is just so cute that makes the whole everything just. It has this really cute detail. It still, like I said, I probably could have gotten away with the medium, but the material is thick enough to wear. You won't be able to see through it. It goes all the way to your ankles. Has a little crinkly stackage, like gathering at the bottom, so you aren't flooding. It's gonna look good with sneakers. It's, you know,
it's gonna be real cute to throw on with a cardigan, a jacket.
Something real cute. My butt still looks really good. It holds you in. Your skin is smooth. So thank you so much, Drea, for putting so much thought into this collection. And allow me to look cute in my activewear that I'm not really probably gonna be active in, but it was cute. And I wanted some really cute lounge stuff that's not pink or anything else everybody wears. So yeah, that is my haul. I appreciate you guys for watching. If you want to see more of these videos, make sure you comment below. Follow my social media at CarmenLee23 on Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat.
I will be more consistent.
Life happens. I gotta handle my business at the end of the day.
But until the next video,
I like you, girl. We'll talk later.
Toodles.